divide 165 by 5. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 165 here, 5 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 1, here 5. 1 smaller than 5. So we should take two numbers, 16. A number close to 16 in 5 table is 5 threes, 15. Now we should subtract, we get 1. After this, bring down the beside number. So 5 down, so 15. When do we get 15 in 5 table? 5 threes, 15. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.